Welcome back to my Country Craft Corner. How are y'all doing today? So good to see you again. Thank you guys so much for stopping by to see what I'm up to. And what I'm up to today is episode 13, lucky 13, of my 2017 Fall Decor Series. And today is going to be a hodgepodge. Today is going to be a little bit of this and a little bit of that, I think, because I'm going to be working on decorating the rest of my living room. Nothing in my dining room yet, but just my living room. The secretary and the little table that sits between the two chairs and the two end tables on either side of the couch and my glass top wrought iron table. So, you know, first of all, I'm going to start with a little flower arrangement here, and I'll show that to you in just a second. I'm sitting here. My back is feeling better, but as you can tell by what I'm wearing, if you can, because it's really kind of glary in here, but I am still working the same day as I did the lantern centerpiece, and I'm just going ahead and making my next video in the queue here just because I feel like I want to move on and make you guys up another video. So they keep coming, and Monday, Wednesday, Friday, until I'm finished with this. Then I might take a week off, you guys, to be honest. There I go with that, to be honest again. But I think after I'm finished with everything, I think a little respite might be in order. But anyway, I'm going to turn my phone or camera and point it down so that you can watch me. I have a little bit of a flower. Actually, let me just show it to you. I have this flower arrangement that I had sitting out on the secretary, and I like it, and it's really not fall, other than these are kind of daisy looking flowers. So I thought I would remove the flowers and replace them with some pumpkins and maybe add a little bling to them. Some of these maybe, and see what I come up with. Nothing much. It's not going to be because I have the silver mercury glass mason jar. I just love that. So I'm going to see what I can come up with. It's not going to be anything too detailed or difficult, I promise you, but it's just a little something to set on the table with this beauty. I decided I wanted to put this on the secretary. So I thought I'm going to pair these two together. Hopefully nobody will call me today and interrupt us. Because that's what happened the other day. There's my mat still sitting there. All right, I think you guys can see that. As I said, this is just an arrangement I made up in the spring just to sit on the secretary. And like I said, I really don't want to recreate the entire wheel here. Whoops. Might have helped if I pulled out the entire stem, though. I do have some of the floral foam down in there, as you can hear it probably. And I'm just going to remove the flowers. And there's no reason why you cannot do this with with your decor, too. It's just, you know, bring something in of the season to, you know, to give it a different feel. And I am with these pumpkins. Let's see, and again, I'm removing these price tags that are put on with cement, I'm telling you. But I love the lamb's ears, so I'm just gonna leave them in. I'm trying to record myself a little bit here. I'll start with one there. And how about we put a cream one in? I thought I would need three, but I think I'm just gonna need two. It's two little pumpkins. And I think I will cut up some of this rather blingy stuff. And just to, you know, brighten it up. Well, this is the holidays, right? Why not try to do a little something special? I'm We don't need to go crazy. Just a little bit. Here and there. And this, you can see the top of this is a little bit gold. And this is kind of a platinum-y gold. Not so gold as the, you can see the gold leaves I have up there. It's not quite that gold. But it is a little bit, I don't know, like a platinum? I don't know. And that, my friends, is just about it. I don't think I need to go absolutely crazy with this, honestly. I do have these flowers, but I don't think I need them. I think the lamb's ears and the flowers that came on with the pumpkins will be just fine. All right, I think that's it for that one. Let's walk out and see if I can figure out how to set you guys up and watch me figure out what else I'm going to put on the secretary. Be right back. Okie dokie. Here I am in the living room at my grandmother's secretary. And this is about the best angle we could figure out for now. And of course, I'll give you closer up pictures when I'm finished over here. I decided I didn't like that big, pretty, beautiful pumpkin right here. It was just going to be too big compared to the little flower arrangement I did. And I didn't have any, I don't really want anything taller on here because that will block all the precious pieces we have inside. So I'm going to try to make a little arrangement out of this little wrought iron bowl. And I'm not sure what I'm using yet. I have a silver pumpkin there. So, but first thing I want to do is, do y'all remember this? Oops. Stuck on my blanket here. This garland that I picked up from Michael's last week. And I said I wanted half of it here and half of it on my grandmother's hutch, which is there behind us. So I'm going to cut this in half and do exactly what I said I was going to do, or I'm going to try anyway, see if I can get it to work. Fingers crossed that the whole thing doesn't fall apart when I cut this apart. All right. Now I'm just simply going to, hopefully simply, I'm not sure. I have my little, what is that, finial, and it is broken and Chris needs to fix it and he hasn't gotten a chance to fix it yet. So I think I'm just gonna try and find the middle of this first. I'm gonna try to snug it behind where the finial goes and kind of just point it in the right direction. You know, it's just going to hang, but I think it's stiff enough that it will hang kind of in a pretty way. Let me see if I can get that finial back up there to stay. There's a little nail that sticks up. There we go. I think that will be just fine. Just a little something. Like I said, I don't want to recreate the whole wheel here. Just a little bit of it. All right, let me see what I can do with this bowl. I went out in the garage and I had some more lamb's ears. Thank goodness I did all that reorganizing a while back, because I have been really, it has really helped me in this endeavor. Because I keep running out there for things. Since I've been over here, I'm gonna cut this down just a smidge. And of course, I'll bring this up closer to you when I get some stuff in here. I just wanna put these down just as a little bed. I have a silver pumpkin, and I have a bigger pumpkin, and I don't know, well, maybe that'll go. Then of course I have some more of these. I don't like that one. I have a cream one. What do I do with the cream one? I have one. Hang on. It's too much green in there. Now, nope, I just want the pumpkin. Okay, and since I put some in this, I want to put some down in here too. Some of this blingy stuff. I only bought one tub of this, so I don't want to use a whole ton of it here. But I do want a touch of it. Turned out the lights and now I can't see, so you guys can see better. All right. Right there. Just a little something. That behind or in front of. Now I have this pumpkin. Not sure if I'm in love with that right now. And sometimes I don't use the placemat as a necessary parameter. I sometimes like to take things off of it. A little bit. Let me look here in my bin, see what else I might have. I have this, and I think I might like that a little bit better than the silver to pull in some of the cream. Oh, I think I like that. All right, I'm going to leave that like that for a while and see, let it grow on me. And let's see, where else can you see? Can you see this table? These are two tiny little tables that I got from Kirkland's not long after we moved in here. And I think I'm just going to simply move the birds over and put a pumpkin there. That's it. Like I said, you guys, it's not like I'm going to be doing anything major here in these rooms. Let me see if I can turn this tripod. Chris has me all set up here. See if I can turn around here and show you the other side of the room here. Okie dokie. I think I'm going to put the big lighted tree away because it reminds me of spring more than it reminds me of fall. So I think I'm going to retire this fella here. Plus it's very, 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 very bright. And I don't necessarily, excuse my rear end, want this in the room right now. So this is going to be put away. Okay. Now, as you can see, I have another little tiny vase, mercury glass vase. And right now I just have an array of flowers in it. I am going to remove some of them so that I can fit, guess what, into it. Where's that green pumpkin I had? Here's that green pumpkin. Just simply a green pumpkin. And you know what else I have? Cream. And of course, I've got more tags on these. And I've got, I'm not sure that this is going to fit. There we go. Got a little grapevine pumpkin. Had that last year. All right, first thing I want to do though is clean off this table so that I can, where I have a paper towel on here. I don't. So I can put another table displacement on here. Well, let me clean this off. Go and grab me a paper towel. I'll be right back. I think I'm going to turn that back on, you guys. My mom's bridal Bible, by the way, and that will stay in the decor. Okay. All right, now I'm going to start building my decor here. I already did this vase. So we'll add that on the corner. Like I said, I don't necessarily stay on the parameters of the placemats either. So let me see. I do have this, and it is kind of traditional colors. of fall, but I had it in here last year. So let me see. Okay. I'm gonna keep our family pictures here too. A little praying girl, I like her. The kiddos. Now, let's see, what else? Fall do I have? I have this little pumpkin. We're going to say bye-bye to these for right now. We'll bring them back after Christmas. Look in my bin here. I have another little I have this flower arrangement here. Maybe instead of there, I'll just add it into there, just to give it a little feeling of fall. Pumpkin-shaped plate. Let me see. I like that. I think I'm gonna leave Mr. Owl there. I think he looks cute. And again, as you see, I started at the left, much like my cozy corners. And the tallest thing is on the left. Worked forward and over and down in a diagonal kind of way. I don't know why I do it that way, but that's the way I like to see it done. Now, let me see, what else? I'm not sure how much else I have to put out, to be honest with you guys. I don't have a lot of stuff. Oh my goodness. I'll put one over here in this corner. And that's about all the room I have in here. Truly. See, this is what I do. I go through this every time. Well, guys, that is literally all I have. So, other than those two green, I have one more of those green pumpkins. I need stuff for in there too, so. And it's not going to fit over here on this table. I have my little Dickens house there. So it's not going to fit there. You know, sometimes you just have to stop and you just have to go, okay, I give. You know, I might be able to fit it up on top of the secretary. Hang on, I'm going to go out of frame here for a minute. It's not going to fit up there. It's too big. Okay, well, I'm going to stop for now, and add just a couple of cream. I think that'll do it. Something a little different for you guys today, I realize, and I'm sorry about my back end. I hope that didn't frustrate you too much. And I will take the camera down and take you around, blow you my kiss now, and I'll say what I say when I'm finished clicking off some pictures and showing you all the little things I did up close. Be right back. Okie dokie, everyone. I'm just going to give you a real quick closer up look at a few of the things that I did here today. I'm going to save the whole room look until I do my home tour. A couple of videos from now. But I'm just wanting to show you the spaces that I did, and I know I looked way far away. So I like how this one turned out. It turned out pretty. And then I just added some fall stuff in there. Like I said, nothing like in your face fall, but certainly a little something something in this room. Real quick look there. Next up and last up, the last thing I have to do is that room, and I don't do too much. I just do the centerpiece, which I have out in the kitchen. I'm gonna work on that tomorrow and change the tablecloth and work on the sideboard arrangement. And that will be it, you guys. I will then be finished with my fall decorating. And as I said, I will come in and I will do a tour of these two rooms for one video and give you a little bit more in-depth information for those of you who might not have been my subscribers for all that long. Say. Until next time, y'all take good care. Bye-bye.